Lionel was the first Indigenous person to be named Australian of the Year in 1968, following his world title win.
Are true, I'll be waiting.